Hello friends and welcome again to our channel, The Teacher. In this tutorial, we will learn to change the mouse scroll speed setting in Windows 10. If you don't know already, then let me tell you that the default vertical wheel scroll speed in Windows is set to 3 lane. That is why whenever you give a scroll, you can notice that your page or contents on your screen are jumping over next 3 lines. But you can also control the mouse wheel scroll setting and can increase or decrease it according to your preferences. To do this, click on the Start button and then click Settings. Or you can also press Windows plus I key to open the Settings window. Click Devices and then from the left side pane, click Mouse and Touchpad. Here you can define various other mouse settings like if you are left-handed, then you can toggle between left and right mouse button and can have right mouse button as your primary left click button. Below, you can see the settings. Choose how many lines to scroll each time. And if you hover over the slider, then you can notice the default value is 3. You can set it to minimum of 1 and maximum to 100 lines per scroll. Those settings instantly take effect, and as an example, if I do scroll in Excel worksheet, you can see that it is now scrolling 100 lines per scroll. If you want to scroll an entire screen in a time, then you can change roll the mouse wheel to scroll, setting to one screen at a time. And the next time when you will scroll using the wheel, you will be taken to the next screen according to the zoom label and contents already on the screen. To configure more wheel settings, you can click on Additional Mouse Option link and then click the Wheel tab from the Mouse Properties window. One additional setting that you can find here is Horizontal Scrolling, which can only be used if your mouse has an additional horizontal scroll button, which is available on various computer mouse like Logitech M557. If you don't know already, then let me tell you that in most of the applications, you can also do a horizontal scroll with a normal mouse having only vertical scroll wheel. And to do this, what you can do is, you can press the wheel button once, which will then change the mouse pointer to 4-sided arrow. Now, in whatever direction you will move your mouse, your page will start scrolling in that direction. And how fast it will scroll will depend on that how fast you move the mouse after clicking the wheel button. I hope you will find this video informative. And if you like this video, then give us a thumbs up. And do share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching and have a good day.